Full Battery Studios was missing one thing, merch. Well, now we have it. Go to our new merch store and Spreadshirt, so that's Full Bat Store, and buy limited edition, regular, even some channel names in there. DJ Justo, it's Old Dragoon. There's also memes, wall prints, even some new Full Bat design for the guy who wants a bit of that cool design that's not always the company. Link in the description below. On to the video. We just discovered flying blind. Forgetting us results. Yeah, here's our foolproof plan. Let's pull our fate into the hands of a dead man. Goddamn, let's be more careful. Destroying everything in the name of love. Not so Christian. If there's a heaven, is it free? God's not evil. When man forgot it. We're forever, we're running back.
a wolf back in 1980. Gotta stay alive. You're running in circles to find the way out. You're not gonna find it until you've let it all burn down. If only you try to make it right, you're not gonna make it. Not gonna make it alive.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this old remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
Yeah, baby.
Ducks under. Pele kick. Walked right into it. Down to the floor. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
She's looking to get out of here with a win over. It's
way too early. She's absorbing some offense here. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank. Her opponent really wants to prove a point tonight. And you know what? I think it's working. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. But the point of the elbow right in the nose. Look out. There she goes. Oh, man. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Putting it all on the line. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising. No?
Oh, man! Anna going for the double play with this move. And a knee delivers. An impressive strike there.
She's on the defensive now. But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Ouch. Pure artistry by her on that Hurricanrana.
she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. Got her with the elbow. Russian leg sweep. Kick, kick on the mark. Look out. There she goes. From a standing position, awesome. She's beginning to take some heat here. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
I don't care how much of an expert you are in this business, nobody could have seen this match going this way. Nobody.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Right to the face.
She's taking on some heat. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy. Yeah. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Big move coming. Wait for it.
Back in the ring again. Look out. There she goes.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Oh, what a snapmare. Perfectly executed.
This is not where she wants to be. She doesn't want to let this get out of control.
She goes to the cover.
Look at her go.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Oh, wow.
She might have it.
And she strikes with great precision.
What's this? Oh, the strength. She's out of it, guys. Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
She is on fire.
Eludes that one. We're looking at complete domination here.
Toss to the outside. Showing some quickness there.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Not looking good for her right now. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
What incredible impact. Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Look at the agility. Countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Oh, it's over.
This might be big.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
We know what's coming here. She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got
it. You gotta believe this one's over.
That's it. That's what she needed.
Now with complete control. And a pin attempt. She goes for the cover.
She's starting to falter here.
Some good technique right there. She's got her. Caught off guard.
This is going to be big. One way or another.
Oh, here we go. Look at this.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's looking at it.
She is on fire.
Look out. There she goes. Neutralizes her with a neck breaker. Here's her chance to end this thing. If at first you don't succeed. And she lands the slam.
She's going to need a miracle if she wants back in this one.
She may have just hit a wall here.
And things look good.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Looks like the second shoulders on the mat.
One, two, three.
Yes! Unreal.
on display for the world to see. Regularly, not old fancy. You're the writer, write the bell.
Stand and fight forever. take your life back. This is how it feels when you finally fight back. When life pushes me, I push harder. What doesn't kill me makes me.
Picked up. Beautiful spin-out powerbomb.
Batista, what a spear from the Animal.
And he's heading back in. Knee drop. Jeez. Oh, man. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, clothesline. Oh, man! This might be it!
Oh, my!
Ooh. Ooh. What a stop!
Good grief!
Leg drop! Down to the floor!
Here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
This could end it in a hurry.
He might have it.
DDT.
Ooh, what impact.
Beautiful technique.
Back in the ring again.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, damage to the body.
Backbreaker.
Cat crushers in.
Cinched in. Nowhere to go.
Oh, man.
Harsh impact.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Look at that.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Speed.
Yeah, no kidding. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Oh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
What a stop.
Good grief.
Oh.
At the arm.
Damn it. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
Nasty impact.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there.
things are going to heat up now, fellas.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Back in from the floor. Ooh, what impact. Ah, fireman's carry. Long distance drop.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it. Irish whip.
What a scary drop. But is it enough to end it?
And he's rolling, guy. Nailed it. This is all but over.
He's not looking good here.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of. A very crucial part in the match for him here.
You can't argue with the results. When this guy's on, look out. What a strike.
Going for the big one.
Slam!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Boom!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, man, what a leg drop! The end may be near.
What impact!
This could be it. Man, I'm dizzy just watching.
His shoulders are down.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Will jar your spine.
He's looking a little off balance.
Beautiful technique.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Oh, man. Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh. Oh, an elbow drop. Can he finish the job?
Toss to the outside.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Headbutt. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Headbutt. Crashing down the hard way. He wants no part of the outside. Oh, and it's a reversal. This might be it. Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Thank you.
He might have it. Dropkick. It hits the mark.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Something big is coming.
Oh, what impact. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it. And look at it. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
Continuing to carry the opposition.
And you have to wonder what the next move will be here. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Wicked body shot.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Boom, what impact. Beautiful technique.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Drake on the apron.
Devastating elbow.
Here he goes. Sit out. Full Nelson. Face buster.
But I don't know how much gas he has left.
Side effect.
That has got to be it.
Got the arm. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it. Oh, what a bump to the face.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
He has got to fight back.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
The calf crusher to the bitter end. Wow. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, continuing to punish them. This guy just refuses to quit.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
He's lining him up.
Fumes here. Does he have enough left in him?
There's a pin now. One. Two. Well, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How'd he do that?
He looks for it once again. DDT.
Wow. What a gritty performance.
Oh, reverse choke slam.
Face first.
He's got the shoulders down. Oh my goodness, crushing it! Oh, crushing the knee here! This might be it!
Oh my, that's what he was looking for.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it? What a stomp!
Good grief!
A leverage pin here. Hey, it's only cheating if you get caught.
Never take that attitude out of him.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Wow, incredible height.
What's this? That driver. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop. He goes for the cover. One. Here we go. Back inside the ring. Nailed it. Boom. Oh, nasty impact. His feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Oh no, we know what this is.
Harsh impact. This one is over.
Oh, what a slam that hurt. Here we go for the win. That could have been it right there.
pace of a match.
Oh, that's the impact. Can he finish the job? He's flipped the script here.
I think this is the beginning.
Somebody get the hose. This guy's on fire. When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, right to the face.
Nailed it. Oh, no. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Looking for the finish.
The end is near for him.
Whoa! Point of the elbow, nailed it.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Oh, right to the body. That hurt.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
Back now inside the ring. Brutal face buster. Using the elbow as a weapon. The intensity of this match has been incredible.
The bitter end. This one's over, guys.
Here we go a second time.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Oh, look at this. Man, what a gut buster. He's playing with him now. I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole. Oh, my goodness.
There's the cover.
Should do it right there.
One.
Byron Calf Crusher's in.
Still staring. Nowhere to go.
There's the pin.
Truth and it hurts.
Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here.
pain. I leave niggas soft for the brain. Cause niggas still want the fame off the name. First of all, you ain't rapped long enough to be fucking with me and you. Cowards, then it's gonna be quick. I know your man's been to jail before. Suck my dick. And all the motherfuckers catch you run with. Get done with. Dumb quick. How the fuck you gonna poke the dog or some bum shit? I then go to gun click. Now I'm 1-1 shit. All over some dumb shit. Ain't that some shit? And niggas remind me of a strip club.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Oh, flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out. Up.
hooked up and... an uppercut!
That'll cost some teeth.
Double underhook.
He's got him covered. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Too early in the match to end it.
Dropkick with precision.
This hurts. Oh!
The calf crusher.
Wow, what a leg sweep. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Beautiful technique.
He's going for the pin. And he kicks out.
Not yet.
Boom! Knee right to the face.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Incoming. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's starting to stagger a bit.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Ooh. Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action, man.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Harsh impact.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Powerbomb planted.
See if he takes the bait.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
We've seen this before. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
That'll cost some teeth.
He's looking a little weary here. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Oh, man. His chances are dwindling quickly. He's just...
Super kick!
No doubt about that one.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. I knew it was only a matter of time.
Look at that.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go
back to me.
Can he end it here?
Boom, what impact.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
Ooh!
He's got the shoulders down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Remarkable.
Here he goes.
Looking for all the glory here.
And an ear fall.
Wow.
That's pure power, guys.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean,
harsh impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. Here we go.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
Ooh.
turnbuckle. Rolls. Wow!
German suplex, incredible!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
We know what's coming here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Boom!
Uh-oh.
And the slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Looking for the win.
Just wearing down the opponent. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
Social media has been buzzing over this raw match.